We have all new information this morning to a story we have been following for months. After leaving Portsmouth twice, Tanya Chapman has a new job. Today she begins as the Director of Safety and Security for the Washington, D.C. Public Library. You may remember she first served as Portsmouth's police chief, then she left that job after 3 years. Chapman later returned as city manager, but she only had that job for 6 months before city council members fired her earlier this year.